Get some rules. I got some rules when I throw down, when I do my stand-up. I got rules and shit. Straight up, faggots aren't allowed to look at my ass while I'm on stage. That's why I keep moving while I'm up here. So if you don't know where the faggot section is, you got to keep moving. So if they do see it, it's quick and you switch it. They don't get no long stare at your shit. Start having imagination flowing on my, about my, I know when you're looking at too, because my ass get hot. I'm afraid of gay people. Petrified. I have nightmares about gay people. I have this nightmare that I go to Hollywood and find out that Mr. T is a faggot. Really, and he'd be walking up to people going, "Hey, boy. Hey, boy. You look mighty cute in them jeans." Now, come on over here and fuck me up the ass. Come on. I'm gonna bend over now. Hey, boy, slow down. You gonna mess around and come too fast. Maybe you get mad, I'll clench up my butt cheeks and rip your dick off.
You know who'd be a funny faggot? Ralph Cramden and Ed Norton. Wouldn't they be funny faggots? If Ralph Cramden leaned out the window one day and said, "Norton! Norton, pal, come on down. I want to show you something."
"Hey there, Ralphie boy, what do you say there, pal of mine?"
"You know, Norton, I've been watching you. And I know you've been watching me, Norton. You watch me. I know."
"So, Ralph, where are you getting that?"
"Norton, my friend, how would you like to fuck me up the ass?" "I know you want to fuck me, Norton. And you know that I know that you know that I know that you want to fuck me. Now I'm going to bend over. And when I do, start fucking. Here I go."
"Hamana, hamana, 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 hamana."
"Way to go there, Ralphie boy."
I kid the homosexuals a lot because they homosexuals. I fuck with everybody. I don't give a fuck. It's like, I don't mean anything by it. You can hang out with a gay person. You can, guys. Don't feel, you know, like alienate gay people because they're gay, because you can play tennis with a gay person. Really, just after the game, you say, "I'm gonna get a beer. What you gonna do?" "Think I'll go suck somebody's dick." "Well, I'll see you later." "You gonna suck that dick, I'm gonna have the beer." Ladies are hip to it too. Ladies be hanging out with gay people. Ladies be saying, "Gay men are the best friends to have. Cause they don't want anything from you, you don't want anything from them. You can just hang out and you can be with them, it's fun. And you can talk to them and all that bullshit, and they be hanging out with them." You know what's real scary about that? That new age shit. AIDS is scary because it kills motherfuckers, AIDS. That ain't like the good old days when venereal disease was simple. In the good old days, you get gonorrhea, your dick hurt, go get a shot, cleared right up. Then they came out with herpes, you keep that shit forever like luggage. And now they got AIDS, that just kills motherfuckers. I say, what's next? I guess you just put your dick in and explode. Be on the bed going, "Maybe I should see a doctor about it." Kills people. It petrifies me because girls be hanging out with them. And one night they could be in the club having fun with their gay friend and give them a little kiss and go home with their AIDS on their lips. Get home with their husband, and then like 5 years later, "Mr. Johnson, you have AIDS." He goes, "AIDS? But I'm not a homosexual." "Sure, you're not a homosexual."